Like that or no?
What do you think?
I don't know.
Yeah, I would do that. It's okay. It'll fill in.
Sure?
Yep.
You want something bushier?
Mm.
What about that one back there?
Which one?
No, right?
No, they're small. I mean, the ones I just planted got pretty big.
So these two then?
Yeah, all that's right. Fine. Look how pretty these fish are. Where are the turtles at, guys?
Right here. Oh, it's like
all right, guys, we're trying to find out what this right here is. Let's move back. Can anybody of y'all ID this for us? It's proven winners. Show me that bloom, Daddy. Look at guys. It's beautiful. I don't know. And then we think this might be a nine bark, and we need one. We need one bad. I don't know though. Okay guys, now this is why I love coming around on Sundays. There's not a lot of people at the nursery. We can enjoy the plants. Look at this one right here though. I love that little tree. It's variegated. Every time I come, I look at it and I don't know what the name is of it. I'm guessing it's variegated China berry? Oh, two part sun. The sprinkler just got us. Angelina, you're okay. This is what I need inside the house. It's a fiddle leaf. And she's a little pricey here. $44.99, but I don't know. Is that pricey, guys? Y'all let me know. I need one. Pretty soon I'll be getting one. I'll bring her indoors. I have the perfect spot for her. Texas sage, right here. Yeah, this is pretty. I was thinking of doing this in the back, but I don't know yet. This is called Ruella Britoniana. I have no idea how to say that. Y'all can read that.
That's a scientific name.
Britoniana, Katie's blue.
Ruella Britoniana.
And maybe some of these guys in the back. Y'all see them? That's pretty. Yep.
Oh,
this is where they have more of the shaded plants. If this is what I would like to have one day, maybe a little bigger. Crazy thinking, huh? You never know. So where's Alexis headed to?
Look at this.
We're back.
Look at this.
I love that. Look at this right here. Probably squeeze one of these in the back. Beautiful hubbies. Daddy's giving y'all some more video there. Ambrose, you don't want to say hi? No, it's too hot.
Yeah,
okay,
too hot.
Guys, we're gonna have to go. We're headed toward the parrots. This whole area is enclosed with succulents and just indoor plants. Look at this one. Oh, look at this one right here. Reminds me of when I was little, we had one like this. It's so pretty.
And it reminds you of the...
So pretty. Hi, pretty. What's the bird's name, guys? Does it have a name? Oh, there's one more down here. Oh, they're hot. Yeah, it's hot in here, guys. It's like a sauna. Let's show everybody the succulents. Look, guys, cactus. We need to start doing stuff right inside the house. And this is a perfect place to come to. Look, we have a bird cage, and I'm thinking of going ahead and doing this later. Can y'all see this? Look at this. It's so awesome, guys. Look right here. You okay, Angelina? Okay, guys. The sounds are getting to Angelina. Loud in here. The birds. Oh, is that a fire sticks? I have a little one. It's a baby plant. I should take her outdoors to get this big, huh? Look at this, and just the galvanized container. Awesome. Ooh, this is nice right here, how they have them. Oh yes, let's go show them what you like. So Amberlynn has a specific type of plant that she's fallen in love with. Come on, let's show them. You take me to them. She owns a, what do you own, Amberlynn?
A Venus flytrap, and its name is Beanie.
Beanie? So she loves what kind of plants? Let's read up here. Carnivorous plants. That's what this little lady likes. And she wants one of these right here, which I think it's called a pitcher plant. So I'm thinking once we move, we'll start collecting more of these guys. There's some little ones in here too. Woo! Yeah, she's loving these plants. Alexis is more into the tropical plants. She loves her hibiscus. Angelina's running around. She loves anything that looks pretty. Anything in flowers. Look at this, guys. How can you not leave with plants right here? We're starting to think of all the plants for inside the house. Look at that.
There's the other crazy people over there.
Look at that. My neighbor has this, and she has propagated so much of this beautiful plant. I don't remember the name of it. It's beautiful, though. Oh, look at these. I love these guys right here.
Alright, so we're inside this greenhouse and it's ridiculously hot and humid in here. God, it's crazy. Ain't that right, buddy? Yeah, he's ignoring us. Alright, what are we looking at? Huh? What are we looking at here?
Fishes. What? The fishies there? The turtles. You see them over there? One turtle right there. Yeah?
And orchids. I need to start getting into these guys. I had one, had no idea. A couple of years back, we were living in Kansas, and I was giving it water with ice cubes, and that's like the worst thing you can do. And it's labeled in there, so I didn't know any better. That's were the instructions. But I've been learning on them, and yeah, we'll talk about those later. Hopefully, we get some soon. Look at that. This is pretty.
Look at how cute this is.
It's fairy garden. Oh, guys, look at this back here. Maybe we do a fairy garden soon. Something we should have done this summer. Is that one that you would?
Oh, I would love that one.
That's beautiful. Look, Angelina. What are you doing? And you see the fan there, guys? What are you doing, Angelina? Angelina's getting water.
Yeah.
And refreshing herself on that big fan. Oh, this is beautiful.
So you know it's a problem when your kids tell you you have a limit on how many plants you can buy.
Five.
How many?
Five.
I'll get you a drink right
last
now.
Last time it was 10.
Oh, now it's 5.
Yeah.
Awesome. So that's gotta be what? Super tunia, Vista bubblegum, fuchsia, and what else on top? I don't know what that one is.
That's an impatient.
An impatient?
I think.
Otherwise, it looks beautiful though. The whole wall.
Okay, so we're trying to get out of here. But look at this. You just want to take everything. Look at that right there. Look at all these pots. I could just like, just drift off. Okay guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this with us. We didn't do any planting this weekend, but we just came out here and checked out the plants and see what we can add on to the back to finish the garden for this season. Hope y'all enjoyed and have a wonderful weekend. See y'all soon.
Yeah, that's a first, only three plants.